From human rights, the origin of the COVID virus, Taiwan, what do you think China needs to do to ease tensions?
I think China has to start to act more responsibly in terms of international norms on human rights and transparency. Transparency matters across the board.